Okay, let's play next. No, the game lagged for some reason, second time. Okay, let's play same accelerated dragon. Bishop g7, knight f6, castle, now d5. Oops. No, I think knight b4. Knight b4 may be a little bit trickier. Now I attack it 3 times. Okay, here. You just take, I think. Okay. Queen b6. I think I should bring my rook to d-file. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Okay, so where should I put my knight? Where should I put my knight? Couple of options. Okay, let's play back 6. He wants to exchange all pieces, looks like. It looks like. Okay. B6. Okay, I think I can take. Lovely. And here I can check. And take the ball. By bishop. Okay, anyway, I take. Yeah. Okay, maybe knight f4. Okay. Now we can take by queen or by knight. Both of them are good. Yeah. Queen g3, I have queen g3, he goes back. Okay, how about this one? He can check, and then I can just play f6. Yeah, that's what I said. Okay, but now I can take this one because this pawn is pinned. And when he go back, it's just a checkmate. Okay. New opponent.